Okay, this time I'm going to measure patient's body weight, okay, using the gait belt because he can walk to the bedside scale. Okay, knock knock. Hi, Mr. Smith. Hi, mm-hmm. How are you?
I'm good, fine.
Okay, my name is Eurina, your CNA. Mm-hmm. I'm going to check your body weight.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, you can walk to the scale, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'll get the gait belt for you.
Mm-hmm.
I'll be right back. Okay, get the gait belt. Okay, Mr. Smith. I'm going to adjust a bit. So then, you can stand from the bed. It's easier, okay? Okay. Let's remove the blanket. Okay. Yeah, I'll sit up here on this side. Since his foot is not touching the floor, can you wear your shoes? Okay, and still his foot is not touching the floor. Let's just lower the bed. Can you scoop a little bit in the front? Just a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
Very good. Okay, so now you see. Now I'm going to put the gait belt. Make sure this peg is outside of the body. Okay. Okay, and put it on this side. Okay, Mr. Smith, can you scoop it just a little bit more?
Mm-hmm.
Very good. Okay. Now, make sure I'm checking the bed. Bed is locked. Bed height is okay for him. His foot is touching the floor, so he's safe. Okay, I'm gonna count 1, 2, 3. On three, you're gonna stand up, okay? Can you do that?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3. Stand up. Good. You're very tall. Okay, okay? Now, can we walk to the bedside scale? Make sure he's covered from the bed. Okay, before you stand up, the scale is in zero. Now can you stand up, sir? Very good. And then, make sure this part is the middle of it. Very good, it's not touching. Good. Mr. Smith, can you step down? Be careful. Very good. Now you're reading the scale. This is 150 here. And this is in between 0 and 2. So approximately 1. So it's going to be 151. Okay, Mr. Smith, can you go back? Okay, sit. Turn around and you can sit first. Okay. Now I'm gonna take off your. Yeah. Are you comfortable? You're gonna sit up a little while? Okay. There's your call light. If you need me, call me.
Mm-hmm.
Once you sit up a little bit, and the therapist will get you for the exercise, okay?
Okay.
Okay. I'll be right back.
Mm-hmm.
And then write it down, the patient's body weight, 151 pound. A lot of times you will also see there is a chart to convert to the kilograms. And you wash your hand at least 15 seconds. Since patient is okay and he's waiting for the therapist, he's fine. And I'm done.